Welcome to episode 1202, Pratap Realty, Hospital King of India, 8 Lessons. This is an outline of episode 1202, lesson 1 to 4. This is lesson 5 to 8. Lesson 1, affordable health care. Now, the cost of open heart surgery was about $50,000 in the United States in the 1970s. In 2018, cost about $2,000 in India.
And I think by the power of this vision that we have to reach out to people, what was then $5,000, today we're able to give it an equivalent of $2,000 to $3,000.
Lesson 2, making healthcare transparent.
I think where we need to tell the story better, because the 5,000 rupee package was not only bringing down to one-tenth of the price and committing to innovation and quality, but it was creating an assured pricing package so that the ambiguity went out of it. Even in those days, $5,000 was a lot of money for many segments of the population. But the fact that you knew what you were doing and there was a transparency in that package, and 1 in 10 patients would get very sick and we probably spent 10...
Lesson 3, you must make the first move.
It was ordained that you will do a few tasks and it was all dictated by a superior power.
I think nothing happens if you don't make the first move. Then if you make the first move, and if you have faith, and I believe there is someone who sees that your path is... Again, the path you must lay. It's not somebody... God is not going to give and say, you walk there, you can build a hospital.
Lesson 4, why are Indian doctors so good?
Indians excelling in medicine. What is it about the Indian doctor? Why are we so good at medicine?
I think world over, our brains are the same. It has got 750 billion neurons everywhere. I think it depends upon how much you focus. What is the message? Only one message. Learn the power of looking within. That will give you the power to do anything you honestly wish, and concentrate and focus and do it. I think this is where Indians, maybe the spirituality.
Lesson 5, it's a family business. There's 4 daughters and all of them are serving as director in the Apollo hospitals. Lesson 6, his parents, they were very strict, made him successful.
In terms of, were you the first in the family?
I think all this recognition I have today, I give it to my parents. We had only up to 3rd standard in that village. So my father will get a teacher who taught us from 4 to 7, Ren and Martin, and 21 to 21, and broke our knuckles.
Really?
Lesson 7, his original motivation was to save life.
One patient died with us. He couldn't raise $50,000 to go to US. How many more are going to die? Why can't we do something about it?
1983, he founded Apollo Hospital Enterprise. Lesson 8, the 3 factors of change in this decade. 3 factors of change: artificial intelligence, automation, and robots.
How we practice healthcare. Number 1, artificial intelligence. Number 2, automation. Number 3, robotics.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.